Walker fans. It's your host Tech with
NSC Game Boy. What it is, what it do.
We're here live under the man radio here at BBW with Dark Bomb. Did I say it right?
You put a B in front of it sometimes. The Dark Bomb. I gotta say, boys, I'm a big fan of the show. I've worn his chokes like Chris Brody ass for a long time, so it's good to have you here.
One day dreams will come true, so I thank you for that, definitely. NSC Game Boy?
Well, my question to you is, you had an unbelievable match with Moose tonight. Unfortunately, you could not prevail. What things did you think you could have done a little bit differently from this match? Maybe next time, you could want to hurt
me. Well, what do you think I could have done a little bit differently? You saw the match. What's your opinion?
Well, I mean, I seen that tissue. I seen the strategy. I've seen the blood, sweat, and tears that you gave, but I think it was just time. I think that it just wasn't your time. But me, I'm not a professional wrestler. You are. And just give me my opinion.
You're right. You see, Moose and Stokely, they say they're on their Mayweather shit. They say, you know, they're confident. You know what? They're absolutely right. They're just like Mayweather. The fact that Moose can't read. You want Moose? I'll give you $100 if you read a page of a Harry Potter book. Matter of fact, I know you can't do that, so I'll give you $75 if you read a page of a Dr. Seuss Cat in Hat book. Anyway, they're confident, they're undefeated, they're tearing up the Ring of Honor. Tonight, I can take down the streak. You saw my strategy. I didn't fully engage Moose's strategy and how dangerous Stokely can be. I found that out tonight. But get this right. I am the single most dangerous man in sports entertainment today. If you're a moose, a deer, or Stokely,
a ram,
or brown, or Diddy,
or snake, got one chunk of snakes, or horoscopes, tauruses, or cases, crabs. With that, since you say moose can't breed, we just interviewed Moose, and as you say, Stokely. We get the impression that Moose was saying that he pretty much let the match go longer because he could have ended it a lot quicker, meaning that he doesn't think he won his lead. So since Moose, you said Moose can't read, maybe he can like talk a little slower so he can kind of understand how you fit. Because, you know, we want to make sure he understands.
Whatever language Moose speaks, I'm pretty sure I don't speak it.
Moose sees.
Sure.
Moose. It's some kind of.
So, no matter how slowly I talk, it's not going to sink into his head of how lucky he was tonight. But I'm not taking anything away from Moose. He's a great competitor. He can end any match at any time, just not with me. If it wasn't for his manager, the 1-2-3 would have been mine. Let's think about how short that streak would be. He wasn't surrounded by top Ring of Honor management all the time. He wouldn't be here talking about Moose Mayweather. He'd be talking about the Dark Man. And who is the fuck that he is?
Lastly, my question to you is, what do you think you can add to your repertoire to help you succeed?
All you gotta do is tune in next time.
Next time. We will be there next time. When next time becomes now. And hopefully when next time becomes now, the Dark Mud, I say Dark, may be able to slay the moose. And in the street. Dark Mud, you've been a great guest so far. We definitely appreciate NSC Game Boy. You better our show with this kid.
No, I'm not touching.
Okay. He can back. With that being said, fans, we thank you for the Dark Mon. Hashtag next time. Hashtag tune in. Hashtag show the pads. This is Under the Mat Radio. This is Tech.
NSC Game Boy.
Signing off.